Breaking news, Julian Assange has been found unresponsive in Belmarsh prison, according to news reports, and has been transported to the infirmary wing for observation. No telling what is going on behind closed doors during this siege, but the worst should be suspected. And at this stage, you know, given the fast degradation of his status, it definitely looks like he was poisoned, and I think there should be a full investigation into what's going on in this case. I think the persecution of Julian Assange is disgusting, to say the least, as is the suppression of free speech throughout the world. Welcome to Free Speech 2.0. Journalists are being targeted. Christians are being targeted. Patriots are being targeted. And it's pretty obvious what's going on out there. I think this case should really send a sense of urgency out there to everyone. This shouldn't be tolerated by any means. The whole thing is disgusting. And when you think of how many times, this administration was thankful for the WikiLeaks.
WikiLeaks. WikiLeaks.
WikiLeaks.
WikiLeaks.
Boy, I love reading those WikiLeaks.
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 WikiLeaks, right?
It's WikiLeaks.
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 If it wasn't for WikiLeaks, this president never would have won the 2016 election. And if it wasn't for the WikiLeaks, we wouldn't have had the proof in black and white that, Podesta, Hillary, and the crew were heavily involved in child sex trafficking. And so to think that they would go after this journalist for publishing, the most damning information anyone has seen regarding the occult in America, it's just beyond comprehension. How can we let this happen in our country, ladies and gentlemen? How can we stand by and cheer on this president when he's dragged a journalist into the worst of the worst prisons for whatever gain? And the more we pay attention to what this administration is doing, the more left it looks. And pay attention to, when they grabbed the bump stocks, pay attention to the immigration numbers. We don't like, having to report the news. I'll be quite honest with you, especially when you see things like this, especially when, we've had numerous pages stolen from us from the psychopaths out there at Fakebook and ScrewTube and the like. You're looking at some scenes from Belmarsh prison. It's a notorious prison. And we've seen numerous journalists and truthers dragged into prison for doing their job, for doing the right thing. And, it doesn't stop with Julian Assange. They've been dragging Tommy Robinson into, one prison or another.